Hi, I'm Mike Wilson from Mode Athletics. I got Garfield Wilson here from Forward Fitness. I want to ask Garfield the following question. What is the number one obstacle that stands in the way of your customers getting results for their fitness?
Okay. Well, right off the top of my head, I would say the biggest thing is time management and consistency. Customers or clients have scheduled times for their workouts, but I mean, you know, life gets in the way. You know, they reschedule or they're traveling, and when they travel, they don't have enough time to work out. But beyond that, I mean, it's all part and parcel. I mean, I do a lot of fitness competitions and bodybuilding and things like that. And if I'm not consistent with my sleep, with my diet, and with my workouts, I mean, it all just kind of falls to pot, just goes to pot. So in essence, or to recap the whole thing, you got to get enough sleep, you got to get enough of your diet, healthy doses of protein, carbs and veggies, and water. Water is totally underrated. Sleep, and then your workouts. You gotta maximize your time. If you have those other elements in, then you will maximize your time in the gym.
Yeah, what I'd like to add is a lot of people maybe get discouraged before they even begin because they think the investment is going to be too much. They think they're going to be asked to work out more than they actually need to. They think maybe they're going to have to dial in their diet to a point that it's just unrealistic for them. But actually, it's fairly straightforward. You get consistent with two or three workouts a week. You try really hard when you are working out. You improve your diet a little bit, and you're on the right track to getting amazing results. So, you know, don't feel discouraged before you even begin that it's not going to be doable for you or you're not going to succeed. There's actually just a few things that you have to focus on, and once those are looked after, the weight loss, the fat burning, the fitness results, they just come along for the ride.
It's simple mathematics, really. The more calories, if you're burning more calories than you're putting in, you're going to lose weight and you're going to tone up. So really just look at your diet. It doesn't have to be like, you know, all egg whites and chicken, but you know, eat a healthy diet. Put away the potato chips. Put away the pop, you know, and get lots of rest and get more water in. I can't tell you enough how many times I ask my clients, how much water have you had in the day? Oh, well, just what I'm drinking here during the workout. Well, that's not going to work for you. You're going to have to drink more water, okay? Flushes out the system. If you think of if you own an expensive car, like a BMW M6, my dream car, okay? Now, if the light goes on and it's flashing, am I going to ignore that, or am I going to, you know, go get it checked out so that I can still have my dream car? Think of your body like the dream car. If something's going wrong, if you're not getting enough rest, if you don't get enough protein in your diet, if you don't get enough water, you know, the light's going to be blinking, your body's going to send you signals, you just have to listen to those signals.
Check out our website, guys, for more information on Garfield's personal training services. If you have any questions, definitely contact us through the site. We'd love to hear from you.